Programmet præsenteres af Oddset.
Perry Kitchen, first game, debut for Randers FC in the first match in the season opener. How was it?
Look, it wasn't our sharpest game, but we come out with positives. We come out knowing we got the clean sheet. We move on from there. We study the game. We learn from it. We understand that final third stuff can be better. That's a full team effort. So again, we learn from it. We move on. Big test next week.
How was it to play your first game in the?
It feels good to make my debut, to be with my teammates and secure a crucial point. So it's exciting. Certainly a lot of work still to be done, but we move on.
How was it to play? Like, you played a half in a training game, but now you played from the start. How was it?
Yeah, again, it's I'm excited to make my debut.
Was there any relation? Was it difficult or?
No. It's been an easy adjustment overall. The guys in the locker room are great. Have guys helping me along, communicating with me. So it's been an easy transition, and I'm happy with how things are going.
What does it mean to at least get one point out of it today?
Yeah, again, we start the season, the campaign, with a point. We get the clean sheet, which is obviously important, and the final third stuff will come. Obviously, we had some chances there at the end. The first half needs to be a bit better. But again, we learn from it, we move on. A lot of positives to take from it.
Programmet blev præsenteret af Oddset.